relax, embrace the fear. I felt completely clear. Peace of my interior. So I said, you know it wasn't me. It takes two to conceive. The second person said that she wasn't sure if it was me. I'm home, can't sleep, walk around in deep. She's there always, exposed and waiting.
On the down low, watching through the window, cops in the driveway, now I'm thinking hell no. Run to the bedroom and I go to lay down, hoping that they were just turning around. Knock knock sound sends chills to my toes. Noel wakes and I know this when I go. Stress another life, no clue where this will lead. Will I be going to bed or down with the police? I stay consistent and she backs me up. They finally let me off, but all men up. A macho girl was backing up the man, the mother turned them down. They finally let me off because of lack of what they found. I was stunned, there was no way I could sleep. I just laid in my bed with hopes that I could dream. Never made sense for me to return again. I just wrote a confession, one I'll never send.
Yeah, my confession. Yeah, one I'll never send.